Nothing brings a dashing outfit together quite like a clean, wrinkle-free tie. But no ensemble will ever shine without a worn, tatty rag knotted around an esophagus. Ties are delicate accessories and need the best of care to keep them looking tip-top. Use my following tips to ensure your next smart outfit is a winner, thanks to a sharp, crisp necktie on the next elegance and sophistication. Welcome back. First, always untie the knot. Once the day is through, you should always remove your necktie with care. The temptation to tug and pull the slip knot apart, well, this places undue stress on delicate fabric. Instead, performing the regular tying moves, but in reverse. That way, you don't have to worry about distorting your finest silk. For cleaning essentials, as with other smart outfit fundamentals, the dry cleaner is the best place to get your ties laundered. A good cleaning shop will use a delicate touch, so it's worthwhile using a not-so-loved necktie if testing the waters for a new dry cleaner. Should you find yourself the victim of a plate of sauce or glass of red wine, always blot away the excess. Never rub. This will only spread the stain, making the situation even worse. And ditch the tags, bars, and clips. Whatever accoutrement you favor, consider removing it when it is not entirely necessary. Each item will place an undue stress on the cloth, warping and disturbing the fabric, or distorting the fabric, whichever. While an occasional tie clip is fine, try to avoid using it on a regular basis. Okay, storage is key. Rolling the tie, like a lot of people do, they roll it and roll it, you know, they stick it in drawers. Scrunching your ties, this will off faster than anything, your ties. The fragile fibers requiring extra special attention. Ideally, you would want to invest in a tie rack as soon as possible. But if you don't have a tie rack, you can use a trusted wooden hanger or any kind of hanger that has a rod in the middle, just like so. And you can just hang them on a hanger, just like this. This will prevent any kind of mishappening. When traveling, what you'll want to do, especially for you businessmen, is just gently fold and, you know, just lightly press. Don't go all crazy. And then stick them, just like that, into a dress shoe. This will protect your tie inside your dress shoe. Plus, it'll give you a little extra room in your suitcase. And they won't get crushed in your luggage. So, say goodbye when it's time. A ratty tie, perhaps this is the best way to keep your ties looking their utmost, is to rid yourself of the old ones. If it's got stains, if it's fraying, or anything like that, you want to just toss them. Remove them from your collection when the points become soft or rounded, you know, kind of like, you know, like that. It's just nasty. Yes. You want the fabric to pull. You don't want the fabric to pull. You want it to glide over itself. Okay? But don't mourn the loss. Ties are one of the most reasonably priced accessories. So instead, celebrate by purchasing one or two. Remember, you can never have enough neckties. And when purchasing new neckties, remember to keep it elegant and always sophisticated. I'm Jacqueline St. James. For Elegance and Sophistication, thanks for watching. This time matches my outfit.